Oh, oh, yes, 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 yes. Hi gamers, welcome to Dad's Cridler Gaming. Today we are going to catch the Midas fish and I'm going to show you what I think is the quickest way to do it. First of all, you want to put the Midas skin on. Now I believe there's a slight tweak in the code so that if you are Midas, there's a slightly better chance that you'll get one. It's still very rare, but if you have the Midas skin, please put it on. That's the first thing. The second thing is the game mode we're going to use. So we're not going to go into solo. What we're going to do is go into Battle Lab and we will create a new game. Press play on the Battle Lab. Create a new one. Yes, please, because I want to be in here all on my own. And the reason for that is that I need to do a lot of fishing, and I can't do a lot of fishing if people are wiping me out all the time. So, here we go. Right, so what we want to do is land just to the top of the authority there. Just on the, it's actually on the other side of the river. So there's a little hut. You can just see it. My marker's a bit off, actually. It's just to the right of my marker. There's a nice little hut there with lots of fishing equipment. Now if we don't get the blue fishing rod straight away, what we'll do is we'll quickly grab a load of materials and run over to the authority and upgrade the fishing rod from grey to rare. So let's just pop down here. You might get lucky, there are about three or four little fishing stops, and you can also see just there on the left hand side there's one over the stream as well. Let's see what we get on here. Just grey, 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 grey. Could just smash him, I suppose, but hey. Nothing in here. One of my goes actually found a blue one just straight there on the floor. We're perfect. Right, try this one. Can we get... Now that's a loadout. The other good thing about the Battle Lab is that you get materials so quickly. So we've got 404 wood already. Although it looks quite metally, the authority, there's not that much around, so I tend to just build up here and grab this. I'm not worried about the chests. The actual, in Battle Lab, it doesn't count on your punch cards, so there's no point collecting them. So just go back into the front door. Oh no, it's just side entrance here, just where we built there. There we go. Let's go down here, through the door, and we'll see we can upgrade our fishing rod. So now we've got everything we need to do the challenge. We're at the authority, we have the Midas skin, and we have the rare fishing rod, so or the pro rod. So now all we need to do is fish. So let's grab the timer here. Right, and we're just about to start. 3:52:13. We should count the fish as well. Now our odds have improved by doing this, I promise you. It can take a bit of time, but if you're going to do it, this is the way to do it. Now, it doesn't help you in game, this, of course, but what it does do is it helps fill up your sort of punch card of fish. So we're looking for Vendetta and the Midas of the two, and you pretty much get one. If you go all the way around the authority grabbing every hole, you'd be unlucky not to get at least one of the fish. You should get both, but it just depends how lucky you're feeling. So just go around here. When I load this video up, I'll try and count the fish at the same time. I'll pop a how many we've got. While you're doing this, you are catching a lot, so you're probably going to get some personal best. You might get some new fish as well that you need. I've got 37 out of the 40. For some reason, I've caught 39, but two of them are sort of greyed out, so I'll have to sort of get them again. I probably didn't pick them up, or you know, I saw them on the floor, which I didn't catch, so I'm not exactly sure why it's greyed out, but I need to then get those. Which will leave me with one left. Maybe get it on this this go now. This may take a bit of time, but we'll see. We're only into 2 minutes. I think the first one took me about 18 minutes to get, but I reckon we do it quicker than that. Now, if you don't have the Midas skin on, it is still doable. It must be still doable. Fortnite could not put a challenge in that is impossible. So if you didn't get the battle pass, when was Midas? Not too long ago, was it? Season 11? Chapter 2, Season 1? Anyway, if you didn't get the Midas skin then, it would be impossible to do the challenge. So I'm guessing you can still do it. It's just that Midas, in all his glory here, just helps with the odds. Bit of insider information. What's the odds of catching the Midas fish each hook? I have no idea. If you know, pop it in the comment down below. Must be 100 to 1. 150 to 1. I don't know. And on Pokemon, shinies are about 450 to 1, and this is a lot easier than that, so... Although you are catching a lot of fish in one go. Done this on Minecraft, catching books. They just turn into the same game. When Fortnite meets Minecraft, that'd be interesting. Square holes. Lots of floppers. Quite cute, really, looking at that one down there. Hello. Just look a bit dead, though. Poor thing. I'm sorry, fish. I'll put you all back later, I promise. After I've recorded, I'll go and throw you all back in. Oh, llama. That's funny. Llama under the sea. Don't forget the gnomes challenge. There's 5 gnomes around the map. Next to bombs that you have to sort of undetonate. You'll get 25,000 XP if you get them all. You can just search it up, but there's one at the bottom of the top steamy stacks tower. Ooh, personal best. There's one under the bridge, Misty Meadows. Oh, don't need that one. Sweaty Sands by the car park in the big hotel. Holly Hedges in the garden. And if you get them all, there's 5 of them. If you get them all, then you get some XP. Ooh, got excited then. Thermal fish, stop being legendary. I really don't like the thermal fish. It's just can't see what I'm doing. Vendetta! Right, so first Vendetta, 3:47 left. Less than 5 minutes for the Vendetta. 4 minutes, 50 seconds. It's not bad going. I want to edit the video, but then you might think I'm speeding it up or doing something. If you look at the top right, the timer is still there. It's still ticking down one at a time, 1 second at a time. Blue flopper. I don't think I'm number one on any fish. I've got so many friends on here. So, if you are and your name comes up, then well done, congratulations. 3 Mars bar for you, if ever see you. Build up so I can see. Now it's dark now, I don't think that has any difference at all whether you can get it or not. Some of the fish has to be dark for you to get them and some has to be light for you to get them. But the Midas, it's just... I'm pretty sure they're all around the authority and it helps to be Midas. Can we get it? Ooh. Thermal fish, you get me excited. In fact, I'm not even sure the Midas looks gold when it comes out, we'll see. Do you aim? Creepy looking things. I haven't got the fish I don't need yet. I think it's around coastal areas. I'll have to search it up. Three thermal fish. That's a bit generous. What am I doing for time? 7 minutes in. Get the hopper, let's speed it up. Whee! Same name, skip numbers number one and the fishing. They must have done a lot of fishing. So I've lost about 20 seconds there. But you can see everything's exactly the same. But we still don't have the Midas fish. I'm doing it now for about 8 minutes, but I did lose a few seconds there. So at least got to count the fish. Vendetta fish looks quite cool there. If you're not using Vendetta fish, it's best just to leave it till you're near the end of the game and then you can just see where the last people are. Oh, batteries. It's all going wrong. Camera batteries, controller batteries. Come on, we can do this. I'm nowhere near all the way around the authority yet, so. Anyway, Wolverine has just come out. Very good. He's tough though, isn't he? Blimey. Best way is if you find him, just stay as far back as you can. 50 metres, probably about right. If you can, snipe him in the head once, maybe even twice before he starts running. As soon as he's running at you, good luck. But you can pretty much get him before he actually gets to you. That's the aim. So we got him a couple of times. Skins are pretty decent. And then the challenge, gain health with Wolverine. When you've got these claws on and you're gaining health, it doesn't actually add to that challenge. What it actually means is just take full damage and stand by a campfire or eat foraged items or something like that to gain health naturally. Stand in the storm with a couple of floppers. War being Wolverine as the skin, that's the key. Come on, Midas! Lots of floppers here. Be a Midas one. So these are fish 39 and 40 we're trying to get. We've got 39, Mr. Vendetta, or Mrs. Not in a very big one. Oh, thermal. I had it then. Too soon. How many different types of fish around the authority? Oh, slurp. Oh, yes. Mr. Midas, 41 seconds, 41, 11 minutes. 41. Be now 11 minutes now, so it's even less, 10 and a bit minutes. So if you're not seeing how a Midas works, look at those fish in my inventory. Look at him, he's cute, his wig. Oh, he is nice. He's teeny. Right, so what I'm going to do now is we're just going to go into the authority and just grab a few weapons. If you've not seen this before, it's worth hanging on for a little while. I don't need to be timed now. So I'm just going to go pick up some weapons around the authority. Right, there must be a weapon in here. So what we're going to end up with. So we've got Midas pistol, SMG, AR, burst AR. And a sniper. So if you eat the fish, boom, they all go legendary. Now the pistol doesn't, because there's not a legendary pistol. There it, the deagle, really? Revolver? Surely a pistol's a revolver. So there we go, that's how to catch Midas fish in 11 minutes and a vendetta to to add to the collection. Enjoy the game. It does take a bit of effort, so please don't shout and scream if you don't do it in 11 minutes. It might take you 15 or 20, or might even have to go around the authority a couple of times. If you do go around the authority, then make sure you start again. Go around it once, start again, and then you'll have a good go. Every time I've done it, I've managed to get at least one of the Vendetta or Midas going around the authority. There's plenty of spots to use. So thanks so much for watching, and I hope it's useful. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.